Hello, today we're going to be looking at what groups a user is in and how to add that user to other groups. Let's dive right in.
Okay, this is going to be a simple and short video. To see what groups your current user is in, you just type in groups and it'll list all the users, all the groups this user is in. I'm in my user group, MetalX1000. I'm in the printer group where I can print. Dial out, that's mainly to communicate with serial devices, sudo, I also can access files in the web directories. Plug device allows me to mount drives without having to type a password or be sudo. KVM has to do with virtual machines. We have pulse audio stuff here. Now, how do I add my current user to a group? So for that, you're going to need to be root or sudo. So we'll sudo, and the command is user mod, and then we're going to do mod dash A for add, and then we're going to say dash capital G for the group, and then we can list a couple of groups like blah 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 with commas such as that. I'm going to add myself to the LP admin group. So currently I'm allowed to print, but I'm not allowed to manage the printers. Adding myself to this group will allow me to do that. So we say sudo user mod dash A to add dash capital G, then the name of the group. You can put multiple groups with commas in between each one, and then the user you want to add, in my case, MetalX1000. I'll go ahead and hit enter. If you normally would have to type in username and password, or not username and password, but just password, because we are using a sudo command. I've recently done that, so it's still active. And that's it, but it doesn't take place right away. When you add a user group, that user has to log out and log back in for that to take effect. If I run groups now, you can see that it's not listed there. But if I was to log out and log back in, you would see that group there, and then I would be part of the printer management or admin group. So that's it. Short video. Thanks for watching. Visit filmsbychris.com. That's Chris with a K. As always, I hope that you have a great day.